reason I do something involving shoes is because I really love shoes. And when I was younger, my older brothers would do this for me. You know, it was like an incentive. You know, when I did well in school, they would, you know, buy me a pair of shoes. And you know, just to see the look on their faces when they're walking out of the store with a nice, crisp pair of shoes, great.
We love our shoes, John!
Not as bad as I thought it was going to be. All
right. We really donated a lot, made it easy for me to give back. You know, it was kind of nice. I wish I could give back to more kids, but it's kind of, it's hard, you know, but it's nice that we got these group of kids that came really in need right now too, so that we can help out and really make a difference in somebody's life.
Oh man, watch out!
She's pretty.
For me, it's just kind of understanding that I've already won in sense. So all this is kind of just a way to kind of give him the glory and kind of just, you know, just enjoy it, man. I think everybody stresses too much on success, but you know, success is kind of just based on how you can.
It's a reality check every time you do something like this. You know, I just think we're very fortunate and we're very blessed. And, you know, it's funny that, you know, you never know why God chooses certain situations for certain things. But in my case, I try to use that as a positive and try to come out and do things like this. You know, to me, I get as much out of this as the kids get out of this. You know, I just think it's to come out and see their spirits, I think. You know, a real, real strong spirit, and I think, you know, the fight that they have and the way that they deal with, you know, really tough situations, you know, got to be an inspiration to all of us.